schedules thrown off because of the pandemic, but how about this? The FGCU men's basketball team is preparing to play a game tomorrow night on less than 2 days' notice.
NBC2's Sean Berry explains why the Eagles sought out the game against University of South Florida in the first place.
Time and time again, flexibility has proven to be key as teams try to play a full schedule throughout this pandemic. But FGCU men's basketball coach Michael Fly says it's that flexibility that has led to an impromptu game tomorrow night for the Eagles.
That's just where we're at in 2020, and we've all got to take games where we can get them.
For the FGCU men's basketball team, there's no time like the present.
You know, you always have to be ready.
Originally, the Eagles were set to have a 10-day break in between their last game and their next. That is, however, until head coach Michael Fly struck a deal Monday with the USF men's basketball team to play the Bulls in Tampa tomorrow night.
Yeah, we're in pretty close communication. We know pretty much everybody regionally. We see them on the road recruiting. As a group of coaches down here in the South talking amongst each other about what games to get if we need to.
Even on short notice, the Eagles welcome this impromptu challenge.
It's kind of like a travel ball tournament, kind of stuff like that. It'll definitely help us as far as ASUN play as well.
To get through this season, though, Fly knew all along that he, his team, and their schedule would have to remain flexible.
I think it's important that you're in constant communication with people that could potentially, you know, be an opponent for you. As of today, our schedule's intact. Get back to me in the next week, and hopefully it still will be.
Tip-off for that game between the Bulls and Eagles, 5 p.m. tomorrow night in Tampa. Now, this game will be closed to the public. However, it will be streamed online. In Fort Myers, I'm Sean Berry for NBC2.